What is good, y'all? Hey, creepiest fucking place we've ever been. We are in the middle of nowhere. Like, straight up middle of nowhere. We just drove an hour. Y'all, this is an orphanage. It used to be like a military base. There's a lot more going on here than we thought. There's like 6 buildings. Yeah. So we're gonna check out this one building. But look, it's up to you guys. If y'all want us to come back, 100 likes, we're checking out everything. We'll spend the whole day here, give y'all a long video. It's up to y'all though. There's just way more than we expected, y'all. But we're gonna check out this building, do a run through. So come on, let's go. Before we go in, there was a body found here. A couple years ago, a man shot in the head and wrapped in a blanket. So hopefully we don't find anything like that. All right, guys, let's see if there's any homeless people in here. Hello? Is there anyone here? This place was built in the early 1800s. It turned into an orphanage over 100 years ago. It just closed down in like 2009, but this place has been running for over like 200 years. Fuck, it's huge.
Oh my gosh.
Bro, this place feels evil, I swear to God.
It is really... really creepy in here.
Oh god. Yo, look at this bathroom. This is old as shit.
Mm-hmm.
Are we doing a toilet check?
Yeah, we have to. Oh. Not good, but I've seen worse.
Yeah.
What? Ain't no way. There was another bathroom on the other side. Oh!
There was a fire here like last year.
Was it really?
Yeah, I saw pictures of like firemen like putting it out and shit.
What's good, y'all?
Yo, what's
good?
Up?
What's up, YouTube? Can you see us?
Hey.
Wait, hold on. I'm gonna do one of these.
Hey.
All right, back to business. I can't believe there's so many other buildings. Y'all, there's like the main orphanage right in front, and there's like 4 other buildings. We're in one of them, and then there's a house. So like we said, we'll spend the whole day here. Like, look at that.
Oh my gosh.
Holy fuck, that's terrifying, bro.
And then there's another one right behind that. There's literally, like, look at that.
What the fuck is this?
What? Oh my god.
What is that tube?
I don't know. Maybe they're like siphoning the water out? Y'all can see in there, I can't. Fucking asbestos city down there, I can smell it.
So that's just right below us.
Imagine little kids.
Sir, when am I going to get adopted? Do you know?
Never.
Well, can you please start a fire? I'm getting cold.
No.
I wonder if there's an upstairs. Probably not.
I feel like I'm gonna be looking this way and then someone's just gonna come
is
up behind
me. Is there another way into this room besides this?
I don't know. Let's go around.
We already went through here, right?
No. That was that side.
Holy shit, dude. This is a maze. What's happening?
I feel like I'm breathing in cancer.
Yeah, it's really thick. We need masks, bro. We need masks.
Yeah, we'll be getting some.
Y'all. The air's bad. Bad air.
It's always so terrible. I don't understand. Hey, next time when we come back, if we get 100 likes, we will be bringing some masks.
Yeah, we'll bring some
Promise.
Masks for sure.
What is this?
That's rat shit.
Really?
Yeah, that
would make me throw up, bro. Why do I do this shit? Like, I don't have the stomach for it.
Another bathroom.
You're actually peeing?
Oh my god.
Is it bad?
No, I don't need to come in here.
Why?
Because my fucking wiener's out.
What?
Yo, this is dirtier than I thought. Bro, I think that's it.
Yeah, I think it is.
That's the place. Hey, 100 likes, we'll have a field day here, all right? Mm-hmm. We'll give y'all like 45 minutes of footage, bro. We want to do it. You know what I'm saying?
We'll spend all day here if we have to.
Hey, so if y'all like this video, let us know in the comments. What was that?
It was water, but dirty water from up there.
Oh, no. Oh, I got in my mouth, I swear.
No. Ew. All right, guys. I'm so sorry, but Alex just got infected.
Did you see it? Y'all, we're getting rained on. This is stagnant asbestos water. So we're gonna get out of here. Thank you guys for watching. This YouTube channel wouldn't mean anything without you guys. Seriously, like, we don't even really make any money at all. Like, we're just doing this because we enjoy it and we're glad that y'all enjoy it. Mm. So the support means the world.
We just wanna be able to keep putting videos out for y'all to enjoy. And we're trying to stay as consistent as possible. It's not the easiest thing in the world, but we're trying as hard as we can.
Especially being our age, trying to come up, you know, trying to make a living, trying to figure out our way in the world, you know what I mean? So it means a lot that y'all are sticking with us, staying consistent with the likes and the comments, letting us know y'all are still there. It's the reason we keep doing this. So thank you guys for watching. We're gonna get out of here before we fucking die. And we'll see you in the next one.
Peace.